I remember I did something brave once, I think. I worked at a mafia club in Youngstown, Ohio, right? And I didn't know nothing about the mafia, because to me, like, my father was the baddest motherfucker I ever met. Because my father could do something in the wintertime few human beings could do. He could go out and lift the hood up on the car and put his hands under there and do some shit. And it'd be cold. I said, this is a bad motherfucker. My dad is a motherfucker. So mafia didn't mean shit to me. And we worked, and they wasn't going to pay us. I worked with a lady named Satin Dow, a black, I think Duke Ellington had written a tune about her. She was beautiful, man. She was 60 then. No, but she was fine. Lean on and have shit on her, man. She was crying. I said, what's the matter? She said, they're not going to pay us. I said, not going to pay who? Oh, motherfucker going to pay me? No, I was raised better than that shit. And I had a blank pistol. Now, dig how ignorant I was. I was 19, man. I didn't know I had a blank cap pistol. I bust in the office. You motherfuckers, get out the money. Doing my best black shit, you know. Because that usually scared the average white motherfucker, you know. You know how it is when you do something and a motherfucker just don't, you can feel there's something wrong and you got the gun and you're saying there's something wrong. There's some look missing in this motherfucker's face. You know, and I'm sure that them men are still there today laughing. Because he started laughing. He just looked at me. Ah, this fucking kid. Hey, come here, come here. Hey, wait a minute, come here. Hey, Tony. Wait a minute, come here. Do it again, Rich. Put the gun up. Hey, Tony, stick up. Ah, come here, you fucking kid. Come here. Like, ah, get a pair of goosies on him. Ah, you fucking kid. Ah, fucking stick up. Ah, come here, you fucking. Tony, was you scared? Ah! Ah, what a pack of zingies. Ah, fucking. They always say some shit you don't know what it is. You got a pack of things. Ah, I got to be. Hey, pay everybody off. Hey, hey, look. Hey, pay them off, okay? It's fucking kid. I'm a fucking kid. They always want to be grabbing your corner. Damn that fucking kid. Grabbing your face. No, 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 come here. Come here. Hey, you want something to eat? And they let everybody go, but they made me stay. I was sort of like a pet. And the motherfucker kept trying to feed me shit. Hey, you want a little strudy? Hey, Paolo, fix up some frona, okay? Spring a little steenie on it. Fry it up. They like fried foods, okay? Fucking kid, huh? Come here. Hey, Paolo, yeah, get him a zine, man. Just look at the fear, fucking kid. Ah, that's some goozies. Ah. And then they start telling mafia stories. And mafia stories consist of motherfuckers that died funny, that they killed. And if you ain't killed nothing bigger than a cockroach, that shit start worrying you after a while. I just said, these motherfuckers are serious.
He said, let me tell you, man. Hey, remember, hey. I remember me. I had to make my bones right here. This fucking me. What was his name? Johnny Salami. We had to go to Cleveland. The Cabuzzo brothers. Remember they had the funeral parlor? You carry, we bury. This fucking kid, come here. So I'm gonna make this fucking here, this fucking Teamster Big Mouth, you know. Hurt a lot of people. So we go up, Ice Picks my thing, right? So we're gonna show him a nice fucking time, right? We're driving around, taking fucking bowling. Who is it? Carmine. Tell him I call him back. Tell him it's a fucking stick up. So we take him to a fucking motel. We tell him we got a couple of bras. We got shit for him, we got, right? This fucking cocksucker, right? So we're hanging around. He's drinking. He drops his fucking drink, right? So now I say, now pop the cocksucker, right? So I'm sticking in with this fucking ice pick, right? And I'm sticking blood fucking squirting every which way. And I'm going at he's, oh God, don't kill me. Oh God, oh, shut up, you guinea cocksucker, right? I'm stabbing this prick, you know what I mean? And the fucking ice pick breaks. Hey, Johnny! I said, Johnny Salami, what the fuck do I do now? I'm standing there with a piece of wood in my hand, you know what I mean? Johnny Salami said, wait till it melts, asshole! Fucking kid, come here, come here. There's Johnny Salami, he strangled the cocksucker. He strangled a stick, you know. What's the matter, Rich? You don't feel so good. Hey, get him a little bikini, okay? I'm losing you up, son. Don't worry about it, kid. I like you. I like this fucking kid. You want us to give you a ride home? Ah!